It's graduation day for Sarah T. Reed High School. Nothing but happy faces and excitement for the future. But this is more than graduating for one young man. This is Brian Kennedy.
I put so much work into it, and it took a long time, but I'm finally getting my just rewards, you know, that I earned.
He's getting his diploma, but it didn't come easy. First,
actually, I was supposed to be in a class of 2009.
Brian didn't graduate with his original class 3 years ago. He struggled with his family after the storm, and he never passed the LEAP exit exam.
Practically homeless, living in a hotel, so it was a lot of setbacks. But with those setbacks came perseverance, and with that perseverance, he got us to where we are today.
He left high school diploma-less and enrolled in Delgado, but something inside of him never allowed him to stop taking that standardized test.
You know, just try to keep getting my high school diploma. That was my main goal. I gotta get this.
After taking the test nine different times,
Brian Kennedy,
he finally passed.
I'm the one who studied. I'm the one who kept trying, even though I kept failing, but you know, I'm the one who kept going, striving for what I wanted.
It's a story of determination, sheer will, and the desire to succeed without letting failures of the past continue to linger.
And today he walked across the stage. Brian, please stand.